So let's do the ninhydrin experiments. I brought you two amino acid, tyrosine, tryptophan, and two proteins, albumin and pectin. And here's a control, which is carbohydrates. It doesn't have any label. What do we need for this experiment? We need ninhydrin reagent and a water bath. So let's add around 2-3 drops of ninhydrin to each acetate. And don't forget, you need to shake very well. Shake again. And then we transferred to the water bath, and we have to wait for 2-3 minutes. So now